You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
Yo. Sun's glare. How you doing? It was like a glare that came out of nowhere.
That was me. That was the sunshine.
Nah, no doubt. No
that
doubt.
Was the sunshine when I come on here. That one.
Yeah,
right there.
That was it.
That was me.
That's good.
I'm all right, baby. How are you?
I was trying to get a professional's opinion on this event.
Come on.
First of all, this is Gun Titles versus. Is that all right? Can I say that without you having something smart to say?
I mean, it's a lot of Gun Title members up there, but I don't think...
It's all the Gun Title members except Prestavia. What do you mean, a lot of? It's all of.
Okay.
NWX has never done that.
We've done that plenty of times. You know how many... Stop it, man. Why you always want me to... You know what I mean? Like, chill out, boy. You know what I mean? Yes. But I would say Fonz and Danny, that's what I was going to say. Fonz and Danny ain't Gun Titles. So.
Right.
I didn't know if you were trying to make the statement of the whole card is Gun Titles or everybody from Gun Titles on the card.
Yes.
I get it though. Yeah, you know I mean, but.
Has there been a card when NWX is on? Everybody from NWX is on?
Right,
name, which card was it?
I don't know the card.
Exactly.
A bunch of cards.
You talking shit, then you have no facts.
Who got facts?
It's I'm
facts.
Asking you, but you're not proving
it's
the point.
It's facts, bro.
It's facts?
Yes, it's facts. It's facts.
France from Let's Talk Battle Rap, man. Comment in here and let this motherfucker know.
What's that, baby? Oh, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Some little merch I caught for my dog.
So what I wanted to ask you was, I know you don't give predictions.
Yeah.
But I would just like to get your, you know, outlook on some of these battles.
I think that's a fancy way for predictions, but go ahead.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like
so let me just say Surf and JC. How do you like this battle? And what do you like about this battle?
I like it. I feel like it's dope. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it's about time JC start getting big looks.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? He's been putting in work for years, especially right now. You know what I'm saying? And you know, Surf, one of them niggas that's going, he gonna always, if you work it, he gonna give you a chance to see what's up. You know what I'm saying? He gonna give you a shot, or I don't like saying give a nigga a shot, but he gonna give you an opportunity to step in that ring and see what's up if you work it. You know?
And that's what happened with JC. Like, he's been working, and
yeah,
now he's on Summer Madness.
JC's been working for years.
Yes.
Though. But, yeah, basically.
See, I, again, man, I'm not trying to swoop down on you for predictions, but, damn.
Then what, motherfucker? Then what?
Could I ask you your predictions on that?
No, sir. Bro. I ain't
no?
got no predictions, but
okay.
I just feel like the best man gonna win that night. You know what I'm saying?
And who is that?
Whoever. I gotta say, I don't know. I ain't in the future, nigga. I gotta wait till tomorrow to see who the better man gonna be.
Okay. All right.
You know, we all professionals. So, we all know how to come in there and rock that motherfucking stage. You feel me? That ain't about nothing. It's just...
Favorite matchup on this card?
Honestly, probably. Alright, that's my second favorite. I'm gonna get there in a second. I'll say Swamp and Rock.
Okay.
I'll say Swamp and Rock. The second battle is Easy and Cal.
Why Swamp and Rock is your.
Because them niggas been going at it for years. You know
okay.
what I'm saying? Niggas been going back and forth for at least a couple years now. You know what I'm saying? It probably ain't been years, but a couple years now they've been going back and forth and throwing their shots at each other. That's just what it is. It's time for that shit. Swamp been working. Rock is Rock. So, why not?
And Cal and the Easy?
I like how Easy talk, man. You know what I'm saying? I like how Easy talk. And I just feel like, yeah, man, Calico, they don't have similar styles. It's just some of the content is the same. So,
okay.
It's an interesting matchup. You know what I'm saying?
Why weren't you on Summer Madness?
For us, man.
I thought you was gonna say they called me, but I turned down.
I was talking to them while he was putting the
What's up, King?
What up, baby? Yo, I ain't fucking with you. Where my $300 at?
Right here.
Oh, all right. That's my dog. Hey, get my dog JC, baby. Yeah. Niggas ain't shit.
I told JC if he wouldn't $100,000, I'd let him borrow $300. He ain't never let me borrow $300.
And it don't look like he was giving it to you now either.
Hell nah.
I don't think you gonna get it.
That was just camera talk. Oh, that was camera talk.
what's the worst matchup on this card?
I don't know. Honestly, don't know, bro.
Does everything on this card make sense? Every battle?
For Summer Madness, maybe not. You know, maybe not. But who am I to say what fucking battles go with?
T-Top.
You know what I'm saying?
You in my top 100.
You in my top 2,000, baby. Fucking blogger.
Just like that. Like, what's that? Was just sitting in your head, like, yeah, wait for this nigga to say something.
Blogger, nigga, blogger. Say something, blogger, nigga. Nah, but, you know, that's just what it is. But,
how about Fonz and Danny, man? You looking forward to that?
Hell yeah.
Okay, all right.
It's gonna be a motherfucking war. That's why it's hard. You know, like, I think if you ask anybody else that'll be the go-to, man. That's my least. But, nah, I can't say that's my least favorite or least anticipated battle.
Right.
Because them motherfuckers about to cook. You know what I'm saying? I know them niggas about to cook. So I can't even say, like, oh, I want to see that motherfucker.
Chess and Suge, that's a rematch.
I see that motherfucker.
That's a rematch. Were you there for the first one?
I don't know when it happened.
It was UW. It happened on UW.
Probably not.
A few years ago, of course.
Probably
so.
Not. It was on UW, probably not. I only been in, like, if I wasn't on the UW card, I only been in, like, two events, maybe.
Okay.
Maybe if I wasn't on the card, you know what I'm saying? I know I went to the Lux shit. Like Lux and Hollow, something like that. Or Lux and, maybe Lux and Arsenal. I think I went to Lux and Arsenal and I went to the joint with Suge and the Suge and Surf Battle. Is that the same event?
No.
Two different events?
Yes.
So I went to those two events.
That was the Heart Check Battle.
Yeah, Heart Check Battle and then the other shit.
It was in two different locations too.
All right, so I've been to both of those shits.
Yeah.
But, yeah, so
looking forward to that too.
I wasn't there on the first match, but so for me this is a first time battle. I don't know. Who knows?
Well, fuck you in media and you didn't even at least see that battle.
I'm not in media. Now, hold up, bring the camera back. I'm not in media. My company is in media. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah. You feel me? I have a company that's in media. I have a team that does the media thing.
Damn.
I just run it.
Damn. Maybe I need to take some advice from you.
I've been trying to tell you that for 8, 9, 10 years now, nigga. You don't listen. The fuck? I can't give you the game, baby. Game to be sold, not told, nigga. Nah, but word up, though. Straight Drop Media. Y'all go follow us on all platforms, man. Follow us on YouTube.
Editing that shit out. Not part of it.
Straight Drop Media. Y'all follow us. We on Instagram, straightdrop.media, Twitter, Straight Drop Now, and fucking YouTube, Straight Drop Media. So y'all go fuck with us and tune in to everything.
I subscribe.
We got going on. You did?
And I'm following you on Instagram.
Thank you.
So.
You're not a hater. I thought you was gonna hate you. Anderson, what up, baby? No, you my dog, baby. You know I love you, man.
Thank you, bro.
I don't care what they said about you yesterday.
Hey, what? I'm insecure the rest of the day.
Nah, baby, stop it.
All right, man. I got to find Chess and Chuck, but what's up, bro? Good to see you, man.
There. You're going to see them niggas. Yeah. I mean, them dudes.
That was funny.
He better not repeat some shit. He better not right there repeat some shit, huh?
That's why I smoke though.
Yo, go on, easy. What I'm doing, baby.
He was just saying,
the niggas lead and start talking. I told him about that shit already.
All bullshit aside, he has
skinny when we battle, boy. And this nigga was no cap. This nigga was skinny when we battle. I know this nigga all brolic, fitting out his shirts and shit. Type time you on, my man.
Yo. All bullshit aside, he said he edging Cal
2-1. That's cool. Keep talking about, man.
That's all right, though?
But he's going to say, because if someone not win, he's going to be like, yo, you got it. He's going to say that.
So you okay with the predictions being against you, but if you win and he says you won, that's good?
Then that's what it
okay.
is.
Okay. You know what? I actually like that, but all battle rappers can't say that shit. That you know
logic,
that, right?
But I never said that, but I like that logic.
Don't walk
though.
Up on me like
if
that,
if I was
bro.
To ever, I like how he answered that. He's media trained. The boy's a star. God damn it. The boy's a star. He ready. God damn it.
He's ready. Yeah.
Nah, but I don't think Calico won in that battle. But stop, man. Yo, cut that out, bro.
No.
No,
media, man.
I'm done. I'm done.
No edits.
I'm done, bro. I don't want
so you really want me to cut that out?
Nah, you keep that, bro.
You sure?
Yeah.
All
right. I just got my shit.
Hey, yo.
Now, if I text you later on, I'm like, yo, really cut that out. Really cut that out. What the fuck are you talking about?
All right, oh, this is... I'm live right now, so
live?
Yeah.
Ooh, that bitch waterproof.
You better remember to call me because this is going up.
I'll call you.
You better, if you forget, it's up. Once it's up, it's up. Once it's up, it's
nah,
stuck. How they
I
say that?
Saying, though, they should have similar. They got similar content that they speak about.
Yeah.
And the shit that I speak about, so I'm ready to see that matchup. I'm like really ready to see that matchup.
Nah, me too, man. Me too. Yeah.
Damn, me some. Go ahead.
Straight to it, media.
Yo, don't ever play with us like that, though, huh? Like, stop playing with us with your 18 seconds of whatever this shit is. Straight drop media, you heard?
Straight to it, media. Straight drop media. That's your new company.
That's my new company.
And you're not doing any interviews at all.
Yeah, so, you know, Unbearable. We still got everything else. Unbearable Flavors. Life. I just opened up a studio, Skyline Studio.
That I saw.
Yeah, man, I'm doing every... Yo, oh! These niggas can't really fuck with me on the, but I be humble though. I chill, I take care of my business, pay my bills, take care of my babies. But niggas ain't fucking with your dog, bro. I came in this bitch a hustler and I'm a leader, ultimate hustler. You hear me? Huh? Shit ain't stopping. Park Life, 15 minutes of fame.
15 minutes of fame.
You are now listening to 15 minutes of fame radio.
Let's go.